dumps right back in. Dougie Hamilton tried to clear the zone.
Oh, puck in the face.
Ooh. Play continues.
Trocheck, I think, got it up high. Just a backhand flip at the line, trying to keep the puck in the offensive zone. I think it was David Savard and Trocheck. Not sure if he got cut or he just really got startled. Here's the puck. There he gets it in the visor. You can see the stickers flying off there. Thank goodness for that visor.
Ooh.
Hopefully he's okay.